And an electric vehicle catching fire inside a garage in Boulder this morning. Boulder Fire responded to the house on Emerald Road just after 6 this morning. At the scene, they found the EV smoking in the garage, and shortly after, the car exploded. The people living in the house were evacuated. There were no injuries here. There's no fire damage to the house, but the house was filled with smoke during that incident and had to be ventilated.